I'm Jennifer Seeley, Artistic Director of Dancin Africa, and I'm speaking on behalf of Tony Thorne and Keisha Dowage, who are actually choreographers of this piece. Entitled Umoja, the Spirit of Togetherness. This is a fun, high-energy African piece. We've contemporized it a bit, mixed it a little with some Caribbean rhythms, and we've brought it to the Barbadian audience as Umoja. We love this piece. The children have been having some fun with this piece for almost 2 years now, and we made some changes, some adaptations for the NIFCA stage, and we hope that they will give their very best. It has been a bit challenging bringing it thus far, because we have to take it out of the realm of just general performance for their sakes and for their audience's sakes and bring it into competition. But they are enjoying having the fun, and they're enjoying going to another level in their dance activity, and we wish them well. We wish them the very best, and we know that they will do us well.